this is not a one-way class. Oh, yeah? Give examples based on what you understood. The world is watching you. If that, I will turn this video to yours, to you now. The whole world will watch you and see that you don't know anything.
Let us see that.
Go on. I was joking. You know, I was joking. Yeah, you can see that. Talk. Please, let's hear what she has to say. Oh, yeah? Who has to give an example, please? You confuse it. One says if Ascending is a lecturer, then it's our lecturer.
Then
simple. You reassert. I like that. Chalk knuckles. So give us an example from your own side.
If Kunle is a point, then he is a point.
Simple. So you now see that the symbol is P. How do you read it? You can say P, if P, then P. Or you say P implies P. Go this way, so that's what it is, isn't it? If P, then P. Or you say P implies P. It's tautology now. It's not tautology.
Yes, we are just reasserting.
I already know that Kunle is the president. Then why you telling us then he's president? So, a tautology is any position that implies itself. What is a tautology? What's a tautology? A tautology is any proposition that implies itself. What's a proposition? Let's hear this, madam. She has something to say. What's a proposition? Yeah? But you know what tautology is. What's a tautology?